Hello and welcome all in this video. Today's our topic for discussion is the multiple choice questions related to the Plasmodium vivax. We know that the Plasmodium vivax is a well-known malaria parasite. So in this video we have to discuss about the multiple choice questions, that is MCQs, about this Plasmodium vivax. So welcome all once again on my YouTube channel JNS Basic Zoology. So let's start one by one the MCQs based on the Plasmodium vivax. So the first multiple choice question related to the Plasmodium is that the shivering characteristics of malaria occurs when? The shivering characteristics of malaria occurs when? A. Merozoites are liberated from RBC with toxin. B. When cyzoont enters the RBC. C. When the cyzoonts are on the reticuloendothelial cell. And D. When the signet ring is formed. So when this particular movement or particular symptoms occurs at the time of malaria, so the correct option is merozoites are liberated from RBC with toxin. Whenever the merozoite, these are liberated from RBCs and with toxin, at that time this shivering movement takes place in that particular patient. Second, besides RBC, Plasmodium attacks on. We know that Plasmodiums follow two types of asexual divisions. So this Plasmodium enters into the RBC. Also, the Plasmodium vivax or the parasite can attack on which type of cell? That is A. Liver cells, B. Muscle cells, C. Columnar cells and nerve cells. So besides RBCs, Plasmodium attacks also on liver cells. First of all, whenever this Plasmodium parasite enters into the human body, they can first of all enter into the liver cells, that is the hepatic cells, and that particular stage is called as pre-erythrocytic cyzoogony. So besides RBCs, Plasmodium also attack on liver cells. Next MCQ, the intermediate host of malaria parasite is A. Man, B. Female Anopheles, C. Culex and D. Test fly. So what is the intermediate host of malaria parasite? This malaria parasite require two hosts to complete their life cycle. That is, malaria parasite is a diagenetic parasite. So which is the intermediate host? So we know better, that is female Anopheles is the intermediate host of the malaria parasite. Next one, in the life history of Plasmodium, exflagellation occurs in. Exflagellation is a particular type of stage in which finger-like projections are found. Where this exflagellation occurs in the Plasmodium? A. Merozoite, B. Microgametocytes, C. macrogametocytes and the cryptozoites. So the exflagellations occurs in microgametocytes. Microgametocytes, which is also called as, these are the cells which are small in size and also called as male gametocytes. From a single microgametocyte, 5 to 8 microgametes are formed, and this particular stage on that microgametocytes, exflagellations is found. This exflagellation stage of the microgametocyte is occurs in the stomach of mosquito, that is female Anopheles. Next one, malaria is transmitted by A, female Culex mosquito, B, male Anopheles mosquito, C, female Anopheles mosquito, and D, male Culex mosquito. So this is very simple. The malaria is transmitted by female Anopheles mosquito. Next one, vegetative phase of Plasmodium in RBC of man is called vegetative phase, which is a multinucleate phase which can ingest food material. This vegetative phase of Plasmodium, which is found in the RBC of man, and this particular vegetative phase, multinucleate phase, which is found in the RBC of man, is called A, sporozoite, B, trophozoite, C, merozoite, and D, cryptozoite. This particular stage is called as trophozoite. So the option B is correct one. Next one, malaria parasite is entered into the blood of man as a. The malaria parasite entered into the blood of man as a metacryptozoite, B, cryptozoite, C, cyzoont, D, sporozoite. So the malaria parasite, whenever enter into the blood of man, first of all, whenever malaria parasite entered into the body of the human being, they can enter into the hepatic cell. From the hepatic cell, where they multiply by a sexual process, and afterward they can enter into the blood cell, into the blood, to increase their number. And which is the stage by which these parasites enter into the blood of man? So A, metacryptozoites, B, cryptozoites, C, cyzoont, and D, sporozoites. So the correct option for this MCQ, that is metacryptozoites. So in the form of metacryptozoites, these parasites enter into the blood of man. Next one, Plasmodium belongs to the class. What is the class of the Plasmodium? A, Coelophora, B, Rhizophora, D, Mastigophora, C, Mastigophora, and D, Sporozoa. So the correct class of Plasmodium is, that is the Rhizophora. Sporozoa is the class of the Plasmodium. Plasmodium belongs to the class Sporozoa. Next one, trophozoite of Plasmodium lives in. Trophozoite, which is another stage, which is found in the human being, where this trophozoite stage is found in case of human? A. RBC, B. lymph, C. liver, and D. plasma. So the trophozoite, which is also a feeding stage, this trophozoite is particularly found in the RBC of the man. Malaria caused by, again this is a simple one, multiple choice question. Malaria caused by A. Ascaris, B. Fasciola, C. Plasmodium, and D. mosquito. So this malaria is caused by Plasmodium. Plasmodium is a causative agent of the malaria. Next one, the infective stage of Plasmodium in man is, which is the infective stage of Plasmodium in man? A. Cyzoont, B. Merozoite, C. Sporozoite, D. Trophozoite. So infective stage by which the human being or the healthy person get the infection of the malaria, that stage is sporozoite. Sporozoites, number of sporozoites enters into the body of the human being by the mosquito. Whenever this mosquito try to take the blood from the human being, healthy person can get this parasite in the form of sporozoite. So the sporozoite is the infective stage of the malaria to human being. Next one, the formation of gametocyte of malaria takes place. Formation of gametocytes. Gametocytes means gamete forming cell. In the life history, in the life cycle of the malaria parasite, from that gametocyte, two types of gametocyte cells are formed, microgametocyte and macrogametocytes. Macrogametocytes are larger and microgametocytes are smaller cells. These gametocyte cells are particularly formed in the stomach of female Anopheles, B. in the stomach of male Anopheles, C. in the blood of man, D. in the salivary gland of Anopheles. So the correct option is gametocytes of malaria parasites takes place or formed in the stomach of male Anopheles. Actually this stage is started, the formation of gametocyte is started in the human host, but this is completed in the stomach of male Anopheles. In the whenever they enter into the body of the host, body of the mosquito, then that gametocyte divided into microgametocytes and megagametocytes. Next one, cyzoont stage of Plasmodium occurs in. Cyzoont stage, which is a particular type of stage found in the life cycle of Plasmodium, occurs in A. liver of man, B. RBC of man, C. stomach wall of mosquito, and D. blood of mosquito. So this cyzoont stage of Plasmodium occurs in RBC of man. In the RBC of man, various type of stages of plasma vivax is found. In that, one of the stage that is called as cyzoont. And the next and the last MCQ for this first part of video related to Plasmodium vivax, that is, sporogony of malaria occurs in. Sporogony, which is a asexual multiplication stage. Sporogony is a asexual multiplication stage, which is also called as infective stage, by which the sporozoites are formed. स्पोरोगोनी इज अ से पर्टिकुलर स्टेज असेक्सुअल मल्टीप्लिकेशन स्टेज इन्फेक्टिव स्टेज बाय विच स्पोरोजॉइट्स आर फॉर्म्ड. सो वेयर दिस स्पोरोगोनी ऑफ मलेरिया ऑकर्स ए लीवर ऑफ मैन बी आरबीसी ऑफ मैन सी स्टमक वॉल ऑफ मॉस्किटो एंड डी ब्लड ऑफ मॉस्किटो. सो इन द स्टमक वॉल ऑफ मॉस्किटो स्पोरोगोनी स्टेज ऑफ मलेरिया पैरासाइट टेक्स प्लेस. सो स्टूडेंट दीज आर सम एमसीक्यूज रिलेटेड टू प्लाज्मोडेमोवैक्स एंड द रिमेनिंग MCQs related to this same topic can be discussed in my next video. Thank you for watching once again.